Now we are going to see about exercise 3.4. Okay. So first one, factorize the following by taking out the common factor. So we take out the common factor, then write the balance term. Okay. So first the one, first substitution, 18xy minus 12y. 12yz. 18xy minus 12yz. So first you write the given one. 18xy minus 12yz. Then you split into 8. You split the 18 into 3 into 2 into 3. Prime numbers 3 into 2 into 3. Into x into y. Then 12, 4 into 3. 4 can be written as 2 into 2. So 2 into 2 into 3 y into z. Then we take the common number, common factors. So here have a 2 and 3. Here have a, there also 2 and 2 and 3 have. So you take the 2 and 3. And x term also, y term also common. So 2 into 3 into y is a common, common one. So 2, 3 is 6 and y. Then 6y taken means, what is the balance in first term? 3 into y, 3 into x, so 3x. Then second term, 2 into z, so 2z. So 6y into 3x minus 2z. The factorize of 18xy minus 12yz is equal to 6y into 3x minus 2z.